We tend to look for sort of so-called soft skills above anything else, really. So it's people with great energy, great enthusiasm, and willingness to learn. Because what we know about the digital sector and what we do, a lot of it can be taught and a lot of it can be learned on the job. But what you can't necessarily learn or teach someone is initiative and enthusiasm and intuition. Those kind of things, drive, personal drive, and professional motivation. Are absolutely at the top of our agenda.